Anyone that had a baby knows how crazy fast they grow during their initial period and how important it is to celebrate the monthly birthday of your child. In this video, we gonna share you ideas for second month baby milestone photo shoot. Get a photo of child with the age block 2 placed right next to them. The cutest way to celebrate your baby's monthly birthday is tie or place balloon number 2 to the sofa or the bed. Floral numbers are always on trend and beautiful. Another idea is you simply need to place a slate with words like 2 months. Place your child in such a way that the words are beside her. Click photographs to make the day memorable. Book it down on your chalkboard or slate with the details on what baby likes and does at this 2 months age. You mark everything else on calendar, so why not your baby's monthly stones? And while he is not big yet, you will easily find a calendar that will hold your baby. Place a calendar beneath your baby, encircle or mark the digit representing your baby's month and take photographs. Putting all those photos into an adorable baby book is the perfect way to save them forever, and it gives you space to write down just how they were feeling about baby as each month passed. Remembering those days will definitely bring a smile in your face. Even your kid will love the photographs once he grows up. Please like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more updates.